Hey, security. I heard you got some kind of new teleportation device.
I'm not seeing my Twitch chat.
I haven't seen it used before, but I heard you just hold the button down, point where you want to go, and release it to teleport. Sounds simple enough, though I think I heard them say it won't teleport you through solid objects.
Oh.
Our shifts are over anyway. Why don't we try out your new teleport? It's been a while since we've had a new toy in the lab. All we have access to these days are samples, glow sticks, and, well, one other thing, but I shouldn't talk about that now. Anyway, grab your card out of the locker and meet me by the exit.
Requires level 3 access. Requires level 3 access.
Yeah, I can't see
level 3 access. Requires level 3 access. Requires level 3 access.
Oh man, it's lagging up there for a second.
Requires level 3 access.
Oh, okay.
Oh shit, this is bad. Quick, check the camera feeds.
I can see through the door. Wow. All right, real quick, I'm going to make sure. Everything's looking and sounding good, right? I can't see the Twitch chat on this game, so I'm going to be chatless, okay? Do I actually go through the door? What do I do? We said check the cameras, I think. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Do you see it? You need to meet me at the escape hatch. Stay quiet and stay hidden. You need to lure it away from your position. Try throwing something as bait. If you see or hear it, duck and hide to stay out of its line of sight. I'm gonna get the access card for the escape hatch.
The fuck was that? I need to grab something as a distraction, I guess. There. I got Roxas's house. I'm gonna use this as a distraction. Hey, Jornado, this one's for you. I'm sorry. What the? Oh shit! What the fuck? Oh my god! Okay. Let's try that again. Oh, okay. All right, let's try that again. Now we know there's a giant freaking monster in that room. Oh my god! Oh my god! Woo! That was fucking crazy, man! Oh my god!
Damn. Okay. Shake it out. Shake it out.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Damn, this game's hard.
Nope.
This game's actually pretty hard, man. Damn. All right. Thank you.
No! Okay. Anybody want some coffee? Here you go. Man, it's pretty eerie right there. I couldn't really do anything. I think I need to go on the left side. Well, he knows I'm here now. Where am I?
There.
What am I supposed to do here? Oh, shit. Fuck. Come on. I am the worst distractioner ever. Okay, I got access level 4. Where does that go to? Oh shit, he's over there. I wonder if I just leave the way I came. I guess not. I have a weapon or anything? Thank you. Don't know where he is. He just glitched out over in one area. Oh, is that where I go? I don't know where I'm going. Okay, I guess I don't. Shit! Did that door close? Man, I would really love a weapon right now. Damn it.
Please hydrate.
I need to hydrate after this one. Oh shit! What does a checkpoint mean? Please be a checkpoint. Back here? What is my... Okay, so I just gotta make it past the monster. I've already unlocked all the doors. Whew.
Is this game scary for you guys? Because it's freaking scary as hell for me.
Damn. Giant ass monster.
Please hydrate.
Yep, I will. Don't worry. I've got to escape the monster first. He's either going to see me or... Okay, this is where I died. Is this the same room? This can't be the same room. This is the same room. Why would I come back to the same room? Gotta be something I'm missing, like in the middle, in the most. Shit, I think he saw me. So if that just comes around in a circle back in the main room, there's got to be something else. Nearest escape hatch? Escape the nearest escape hatch. Ah. Wait, what? Where'd he go? Did you guys see that? Oh!
That was fun. Where is the freaking escape hatch? Okay. I made it back here. Where's the fucking escape hatch? He's gonna see my ass. Holy shit. Alright. Can someone look up where the freaking escape hatch is in this game? Because I can't seem to find it. And I will actually hydrate now.
takes two. Let's see, that's some D8. Let's see, water. Game name? I don't know. I can't tab out. You'll just have to see what I'm playing on Steam. He's not coming in here, is he? Yeah, just where's the escape hatch? I can't find it. You okay? Yeah, I'm all right. Are you okay watching? Whew. This is definitely the scariest game I've played on VR so far. It looks like there's stuff over there. Oh! It's fucking right. Fucking run! Oh, did I make it? Oh my God. Wow. This is awesome. Wow, that was really cool. Oh, I beat it. Oh my God. That was freaking crazy, man.